I've been winning everything. I got
450 points for Frank to say.
Did he come up for a lesson?
Yeah, he come up here for a lesson. But it's been last year sometimes.
Are you all right?
He just kind of got to listen to everybody down there.
You hear all kinds of shit from everybody. I mean, I don't believe it's a bad thing, but sometimes I tell you shit may not be right. It works for me, is all I can tell you.
Most people
have
got a good opinion about it,
don't they? They all got a good opinion about it. They don't mean it's good, that's just what they think. But, you know, and I'm not saying mine's always right, but it works for me and Travis. So I've been doing it a long time. Yeah, and I have to admit, you know, there's a bunch of them come through here, so I learned how to do this correctly.
No, we're going to be out of town. But I'm mailing him a parking pass.
My kid is smart, though. He's making that boy drive to the station where he'll have to drive.
All right, Michelle. Two.
I got the kids. And they're playing here?
Yeah.
Dude, where's your stadium at?
Instead of turning right to Real Rogers University, you take a left. That's TCU.
Can you go back into town, coming from Real Rogers over there by Whataburger? Go in that big city area over there.
I live there. I'm alive.
Well, it's Berry, and
University.
Okay, instead of going to the Coliseum on University, you go back the other way.
Go back to the zoo.
Oh, so it's down there on the left.